Hey guys, another workout for you. So if you're new to my channel, what you wanna do is grab a pair of hand weights and your energy, and all you need is that. We're going to get started. First, we're gonna start out with a warm up. Forward lateral raise. Warming up that body. Fantastic job, you guys. All right, a lot of new subscribers. I wanna introduce myself. My name is Irene. I'm a personal trainer, running coach, nutritional coach, and soon to be life coach. I have my little business here. What you see behind me is in my basement. Roll it around. March, march. Roll it. March, march. I have an online business in which I write and create food plans for people. And right now I'm about to start a 100-day transformation. I am almost full. I do have a few slots left. So if you're interested in seeing more workouts like this privately, just for the group, you want to shoot me a message and get your name on my list. As we speak, I just had two people return their application. So don't wait too long, guys. All right, back to the workout. Take it out. Alternate, straight up. Nice work, you guys. On my private transformation page, those members will be receiving two of these workouts every single week that will be tailored to the group. We'll incorporate core, cardio, upper body, lower body, even yoga. Perfect, still warming it up. Nice job. So I'm gonna kind of give you a little flavor today of how I create my workouts. If you're just watching and not exercising, you can kind of listen to my spiel here. Hold it, let's warm up those biceps first. I will put together a workout constructed for all different levels. So, if you are an advanced person, I will tell you what things to do to intensify your workout. If you're a new person, I will make modifications for you in order for you to get stronger so that you can increase the intensity. So it is very tailor-made to you. And the more you get to know me, the more you will understand how personal this program can be. And hold it here. All right, you guys, we are almost warmed up. Take it open, take it down. Up, up, and down. Up, up, and down. Good job, you guys. All right, that was our warm up. Easy peasy. All right, here we go. Like every workout, make sure you are wearing proper shoes. Make sure you are hydrating. Make sure you are focused on the workout itself, okay? So, we're gonna get some heart rate up now. March it out, march it out. So, beginners, you're just holding your march. Those of you that want more intensity, bring it up here. Let's get those arms going. Excellent. Remember, level one people, you're just marching. People that want more intensity, you're bringing it up here. March, march, take it out wide. Here we go. Wide. Again, beginners. Beginners, take it slow. Those of you that want to bring more knee up, knee up. Those of you that want more level, here we go. Follow me. March in. March it in. March it wide. Perfect. March it close. And march it wide. Fantastic. Bring it in. All right, you guys, here we go. Uppercut. So as you can see here, I am using no equipment. I'm getting that heart rate up. I am in the privacy of my own home. Woo! I don't have to worry about driving to the gym, parking my car. All right, you guys, We're gonna march again. Here we go. Here's your low. Low. Remember, pick your level. Middle. And high. Woo! Again, this is your workout. You are in full control. Uppercuts are coming. Ready? Hold it here. Oh yeah, you got it. Put your body into it. Boom, boom. Body goes into it, guys. Abs are tight. Ready? March it wide. Bring it in. Wide. Remember your levels. Here we go. Out, out. In, in. Out, out. Uppercut. Boom, boom. You got this. Oh yeah. Come on, guys. Ho. You ready? I want to see how good you are at this. March, march, wide. In. Uppercut. Four, three, two. March wide. In. Uppercut. Oh yeah. You get me? Wide. Low. Uppercut. Woo. Take it wide. Take it in. Uppercut. Last time wide, bring it in, hold the cuts, nice. Put your body into it. Notice, adding a little torso, Fantastic. Wide, and hold it right here. Good job, you guys. Woo, got that heart rate up. That is what I wanted. All right, you guys, grab a sip of water and let's get some muscle group working now. I want you to watch my direction. I'm gonna angle this way and I'm gonna do a curl. And then I'm gonna angle this way and I'm gonna do a curl, okay? I'm gonna go a little faster to the beat of the song. Here we go. Up, curl, curl. You got me? So, if you are new at this, you don't need to come down as low. You can just do a little side or bring it down. And hold it center. All right, so these are hammer curls. Hammer curl, you got it. Chest is out. Come on, guys. Woo! Feeling good, looking good. Hold it here, watch. Lunge back, upright row with the circle. Lunge back, upright row with the circle. That's what we're doing. In three, in two, in one. Let's go. Bam. Good. I'm using 8-pound weights here. Anything you're comfortable with will work as long as your form is perfect. If you're doing this, you need to drop your weight, okay? Fantastic, we're gonna go from the beginning, remember? Side lunge, bicep curl. Remember this? Oh yeah. Come on, let's see how good you are. What's next? Three, two, one. Lunge back, upright row. Good. If you're starting to get fatigued, that's okay. That's what we're working here. Drop your weight if you need to, and just do this motion with no weight. I don't know about you, but my shoulders are really starting to feel this. Three, two, one, hammer curl. Ready? Boom, boom. Nice. Notice my chest is out. My back is straight. Heart rate is climbing. Side lunge curl. You're with me. I know you're with me. Let's go. What's nice about this, you can do this workout anytime you want. Hold it. Roll it around. Nice. So, if you're someone that's going to be on my transformation challenge, not only will you get workouts like this, but I will also supplement with a cardio plan individualized for you. So some of you might want to start out really slow with maybe 15, 20 minutes on the elliptical. That's what you'll get. Those of you that are runners, cyclists, triathletes, your routine might be a little different. Tailor-made to you. And hold it. Perfect. Nice job, you guys. All right, what we just did there, we worked the shoulders, we worked the biceps. All right, so we gotta get those abs worked, absolutely. So take a sip of water. I'm gonna drop my camera down just a little bit. Grab a mat, something comfortable to sit on. I want you to grab both of your weights. So since we're focusing here on shoulders and biceps today, I'm gonna kind of incorporate that in with your ab work. Okay, everybody ready for this? Now if you are experiencing lower back problems and this hurts to go way back, I want you to stop at the level that you feel most comfortable with. You can always incorporate a Bosu ball or an exercise ball to help you with your back pain. Okay, so here we go. And my goal for everybody is to do away from all those aches and pains. Lower back issues usually stem from a weak core. Oftentimes, people that have lower back issues also have a little extra weight in front that they might be carrying. It's all good stuff, you guys. Come on. Lean back a little bit more if you can. Nice job. Fantastic. So I have a favor for you. These workouts are free. You are not paying me anything to watch, subscribe, or participate. All I ask in return is communicate with me. I'd love to hear what you think of these workouts. Simply write them in the comments. Request anything you might have. Don't worry, I'm counting. 4, 3, 2, done. Wow, yes, felt that? All right, moving on. Both weights, we're gonna come all the way down. Bicep curl, come up, curl. Down, and up. If you have lower back issue, you're just doing this. With one knee, and the other knee. Okay, here we go. Going full force. I promise, the more of these workouts you do, the more you're gonna wanna do. The stronger you will get. Perfect. Nice work, you guys. One more. Excellent. Ready? Up. Lean back. And up you go. And back. And up. One more time, you guys. Take it back. And hold it. Bring it down. Roll it around. Bicep. You know this. Wonderful work today, everyone. I certainly felt that. And I hope you did too. All right. How are we doing? Everybody enjoying the workout so far? Okay, guys, so this is a 15-minute workout. Believe it or not, that's it. But here's what I want you to do. I want you to go back to the beginning. I want you to play it over from the start. I want you to take it through another time, okay? In between, you can do some cardio if you want. Go for a brisk walk. Get on your elliptical. Get on your treadmill. Walk on an incline. It doesn't have to be crazy, insane. It just has to be realistic, sustainable, manageable, and that will make it real. All right, you guys, have a good one.